Dain takes what he wants, and it's Bo exploding out of the corner with a kick and a series of forearms, taking it immediately to Killian Dain.
What a great aggressive start from Boa.
The Muay Thai practitioner utilizing his educated feet to teach Dain a painful lesson.
Boa fighting through the pain. You can see some damage to the ribs.
Oh!
Got it taped up with that kinesiology tape.
Dain is stunned down to two knees. Wow!
Boa forcing Dain to retreat.
Boa frustrated and angry over the events of last week.
Boa boiling over with antipathy for Killian Dain. But there's the divide. Boa with a flurry of strikes.
Wow, five in a row. Takes off, but he's gonna...
What a lethal lariat by Dain! That is one way to stop the momentum in a hurry.
Oh,
senton splash by Dain, and he begins the trip up. Vader bomb from the second turnbuckle.
Calculated offense by Dain. One more
time. Make it two Vader bombs.
This match is over.
No, he's just obliterating the ribs.
Stepping right on Boa.
Looking
to complete the unholy trinity of Vader bombs. Boa has been flattened and yet tries to get back to his feet.
Oh, look at this now. Perhaps looking for a camel clutch.
Half Nelson. Oh, wow.
Flashing over the abdominal stretch.
There's the capitulation by Boa. Referee desperately trying to break Dane's grip. Killian Dain.
By submission, Killian Dain.
Dain has come back to NXT intent on carving out a path of unmitigated destruction. Not exactly passing each other in the night.